So the PSD spheres start out in the hopper. They'll fall through these chutes here, where I open this up. When he says firing, I'll open that up. The sphere will fall into here. A needle will inject it, puncture the ball. Glycol will spray in there. The ball will fall out of this down to the ground, where it'll sit there for a second, and then it'll ignite and start a fire. We can control how much glycol is pushed into the balls with these things. It will determine how long it takes for the ball to ignite. This is a water reservoir on top, so I can push a button here on the machine if I do get a fire in here, and it'll squirt water up in there to put the fire out. I'll have bags full of the ping pong balls back here that I can refill the hopper with, and I'll be doing that the whole time we're flying. The pilot sits up there so he can watch where all his balls are dropping, and then typically we'll have a firing boss in the front left there. You know, if you don't want to put people in some real thick, snaggy timber, it's a great way to get a lot of acres going at one time. We can cover a lot of ground very quickly compared to guys walking around with torches on the ground. It reduces the amount of people that are put in a riskful situation.